The Youth Environment Program was created in 1990 by two EPA employees, Charlie Conway of EPA Region 1 and Mary Suttle of EPA headquarters. It was established to provide inner city disadvantaged high school students with opportunities, summer jobs in the environmental field to explore potential careers to help protect the environment and protect water quality.
That's good.
We placed four people this summer at the wastewater treatment plant to participate in a specific program in which they learn about environmental positions, job readiness skills, and on-the-job training.
When you turn this on, this magnetic plate will stir it.
Well, I just learned some new things over the summer. Just learning about the environment, people that protect the environment, and experiencing some new things.
So far, I like working in the lab. It's nice in there, and you got to do a couple of tests and here and there, and you got to look through a microscope and see, you know, living things.
The program has been very successful, and we know this because students have stayed in the environmental field. This is extremely important because many operators in the wastewater program are now retiring, and the wastewater field is an area where there is a growing need for individuals to become more involved in order to fill the gap left by retiring operators.
I was about 14 or 15 years old when I started with the youth EPA program. I heard about the summer youth program, I believe back in 92, and a bunch of my friends were saying, hey, let's go get a summer job. So I met this person named Charlie Conway, and I asked him, like, what kind of job is this? Oh, mainly it's all environmental. You can be in a lab. Okay, cool, I'll take it. So they sent me to a lab for a week. It taught me a lot of chemistry stuff. It's like, oh wow, this is awesome. You know, it's like, this is learning. Wastewater, huh? It was amazing me how water coming in is all dirty, and then you treat it, and it's really clean, and send it to the river. So I was here with the program for four summers.
We were able to expose them to potential careers, learn about wastewater treatment, so they potentially could go on to other environmental careers. Or at worst case, would go on to be more aware citizens.
After I graduated high school, I kind of went to accounting. They paid me good money. Like, yeah, this is not my field. So I went back to wastewater field in chemistry lab. I said, oh wow, this is cool. I love this job. So it's not about the money I make. It's about what I love about the job.
We also take them on field trips to teach them about other aspects of the environment. Our partners at EPA have been great. They've been very resourceful in coming up with different types of opportunities. This past few years, we were able to utilize some wetlands funding in order to continue the program.
So in the natural environment, wetlands serve to clean water, and that's what you guys are doing in the totes back at the plant.
We had a wetlands project. We gathered like plants from the wetlands and placed them in the totes. And twice a week, we would take a half a bucket of the water in the totes and we would empty it and we would refill it with half a bucket from the primary clarifiers, and it basically helps to show the nature's way of filtrating the wastewater.
The only time I was here for four summers, what I enjoy the most is the friendship. All the guys that work here, they taught me a lot. They taught me as a teamwork. I feel like I achieved my dream. I work in a beautiful company and an awesome company that pay well. You know, kids out there, they should look into it.
This past summer was the 25th year that EPA has partnered with the New England Interstate Water Pollution Control Commission and the City of Lowell Wastewater Treatment Facility, as well as the City of Lowell. The Youth Environment Program has done an excellent job at mentoring these students into real-world life experiences. And with continued funding, I hope that this program can continue to grow so that students can learn more about the environment and the wastewater program. EPA would like to thank the New England Interstate Water Pollution Control Commission and the City of Lowell Wastewater Treatment Plant, as well as the City of Lowell Career Center, for their unwavering support and commitment to devote a significant amount of time and effort in order to support this valuable program.